Okay guys, today we're going to be doing the cardboard box challenge. For this challenge, I'm going to be living in a cardboard box for 8 days. You may be asking, why am I living in a cardboard box for 8 days? And the answer is, views. I mean for fun, because I enjoy living in a cardboard box for 8 days. Alright, let's get started. Alright guys, day one's been pretty rough. The first 30 minutes, I was already pretty hungry. But, you know, my favorite thing about a challenge is the fact that it's challenging. So let's get through this, guys. You know, throughout these 8 days, the only thing keeping me sane is just gonna be this camcorder and me talking to you guys. So, I hope you're good listeners. You know, like, the thing with pickles is, when they're kinda like, just small, ugly cucumber.
I just don't know why I'm like this.
Maybe it comes from my childhood.
I probably have to say my favorite color's orange, because it just reminds me of cucumbers, you know?
It's day four, and I think I'm adjusting pretty good to the box life. Alright guys, the lack of food and water is really starting to kick in, and I feel myself going insane. I might very likely die, but you know, I'll do it for views. I'll do it for views. I think the lack of food's making me hallucinate.
I got a couple of hobbies besides being blonde.
Nah, this shit's real.
A few moments later.
Buy my merch. And I've seen the Gucci gang. Give me views.